Jesus, that scared me.
That's why I got that up high.
General quarters. Security condition 3.
Thank you, Cynthia. It was actually timing. Hello, everyone from Cynthia's stream. Camera's over here. How y'all doing? Rate of 7. Including me. Hi, hello, Cynthia. I can't even spell your name right. Thank you, Cynthia. Didn't really want to toot my own horn here, but... Shout out failed. What? Oh, I didn't spell your name right. Jesus. There we go. Yeah, I don't know why that didn't work. Or my fingers didn't want to work. All right. Oh, duh. When I get the mod right, I can use it. Yeah, yeah. When I can spell right. So I do hope you have a good night there, Cynthia. Sleep well, my friend. Why can't I raid you the first your name was not coming up? Probably because of timing. Because it wasn't shown that I was active yet, even though on me I was active. So So there's a time limit. Yeah, there is. Thank you. And you have yourself a good night's sleep. Gute Nacht, Fräulein Hartwigsen. Okay, that is super loud.
The Deep Space Vanguard deploy to the planet Valakka to retake the colony and secure a foothold in the war against the bug. Exterminate those bugs.
Hooah. Good to not hear got the cowboy. I will be Nightmare Squad.
Brimstone 1, we have your mobile HQ coordinates established. Ark is on the way.
This is Vulture 1. I have a lock on your base location, inbound with the payload. Clear the drop zone.
We gotta build base defenses. Shit. So welcome all from Cynthia's stream. Make sure you refresh your screen so that helps me out. And I do appreciate y'all stopping by.
Data from the seismic pulse looks good. Expect a horde inbound to your location. ETA, now. Be advised, sensors indicate arachnid threat levels have risen.
Oh, that sucks. I can't even use that shit. Hey, stop throwing me down. What the hell? There we go. What the hell? We're freaking trapped over here? Like a vault. Definitely cannot parkour.
Ark is at 25% complete.
There, now I parkoured.
Thank you. is reading 50% completion. Keep up the fight, trooper.
Oh, well.
East side needs help.
Got the MG on it.
How many east? Oh, wow.
Brimstone 1, we have your location. Stand by for extraction. This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce.
Roger that, on the bounce.
Prophet Muhammad, I follow you, brother. Dios.
Vaya con Dios, Señor Hawk. Definitely gotta change my looks. My look arounds. That is really slow. That's faster. Haul ass to the boat.
There's bugs to be killed.
We're leaving in 30 seconds. Get in the ship or be left behind. Vulture 1, all Coopers accounted for, alive or dead. Return into base.
Hoo-ah. Saute nuts, Jesus. Hello, Jack. Thank you for staying.
Armed and ready, the Deep Space Vanguard land on Valaka to set up a base and retake the planet's abandoned colony.
Ah, Demon Squad.
HQ wants an assault and secure op, Brimstone One. We get in, secure our regions, and move to the next objective in order. Let's hit them hard and fast. Fire out.
Forgot I had the jump pack.
Arachnid threat levels are on the rise. Stay frosty, troopers.
Hooah.
Salvageable field power generators have been detected. Move out and secure the generators. Well done, Brimstone One. Proceed on to your next target after rearming. Fire out.
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Attention! Elevated arachnid threat levels have been detected. Large arachnid patrol detected in the field. Its destruction is highly recommended.
Ugh. Took the entire magazine just to kill that thing. Oof. Yeah, that hurt. Hoo-ah. That was a nice grenade throw.
Secure
at all, bitch.
Arc is going to activate in 30 seconds.
That's a bad placement.
Troopers, 10 seconds until the arc activates. Connection active with the arc. Ground wave from the arc stirred up some of the horde. Hostiles are en route to the arc now.
That's a better placement.
Be advised, arachnid threat levels have risen.
Music to my ears.
Sector 1 here. Mike in on the way for extraction.
Hey, Dr. B. How's it going? Pretty good, just having some coffee, making some soup, mostly chilling. Nice. I'm also trying to kill stuff. Get on the boat.
Never seen someone die on the ramp.
Oh, I have. Can fly.
Deep Space Vanguard deploy to the planet Valaka to retake the colony and secure a foothold in the war against the bug. Exterminate those bugs.
With fucking pleasure.
Brimstone 1, this is an assault and secure mission. Our objective is to set up a base and gather data on the site. Our first priority is to secure a base of operations. You will exterminate any enemy threat from the area. Fire out.
No, it is not secure.
Rearm before heading out.
Load it up with the payload. Vulture 1 on the way. Clear the drop zone. Vulture 1 is RTB. Payload is on the deck. Around the booster.
Go chew on somebody else.
Keep the pace, Brimstone 1. Let's reload and push forward. No letting up now.
Roger that.
Arc is secure. Resources are available. Move it, Brimstone 1. That base isn't going to build itself.
Oh, shit. That was a bad idea.
Warning. Arachnid threat has risen in severity. Brimstone 1, we have your mobile HQ coordinates established. Arc is on the way.
Load it up with the payload. Vulture 1 on the way. Clear the drop zone. Launcher 1, returning to base.
The base is under attack in the west half quadrant.
I just built that.
Is going to activate in 30 seconds. Heads up, 10 seconds to arc slam. Readings look good so far, Brimstone 1. I am detecting a lot of arachnid activity, so expect company. Warning, arachnid threat levels have increased.
I'll say, is this a bad placement? I just rebuilt that. Fucking bugs. So, B, if you're still here, what are your plans for the rest of the day?
Data collection is reading at 50%. Keep that arc standing, Brimstone 1.
Thank you.
is at 75%. We're almost there, Brimstone 1. The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
I guess B's not here.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Music to my ears.
All received. Vulture 1 inbound for pickup. This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce.
On the roll.
Might as well get in the ship. You get bugger all points anyway.
Vulture 1, ready for extraction. Hang on, troopers. We're leaving.
Stun grenade, huh? rather just have the frag grenades. Alright, a couple more.
You know I gotta be on a team with someone named Coochie Sensei. What the fuck?
Oh my lord, really?
Live from Planet Valaka, the Deep Space Vanguard have been deployed to reclaim the Thara system for the Federation. We expect the best. Now show us the best, troopers!
Shall I put you out of your misery? Do you want me to do it?
Brimstone one. Let's reload and push forward. No letting up now.
Stick your head down a bit. Look down, look down. Okay. Guys, quick. Kill the Marine. He's stuck in the wall. Help him. End his suffering.
Get me out!
The rapid threat levels have increased.
Hey, it worked.
Area is not secure.
Rearm before you proceed to your next objective.
Load it up with the payload. Ultra 1 on the way. Near the drop zone. Ultra 1 is RTB. Payload is on the deck.
Recommended.
Ugh. Again with the frickin' plasma bugs. Oh my lord.
Be advised, sensors indicate arachnid threat levels have risen. Brimstone 1, mobile headquarters location is established. Stand by for the ARC, ETA 1 minute.
Load it up with the payload, Vulture 1 on the way. Clear the drop zone. Vulture 1 is RTB. Payload is on the deck.
Yeah, that's a bad placement.
Troopers, you got 30 seconds until the arc slams. Sonar pulse looks good. Arc is green across the board. Expect a lot of bug resistance. Defend yourself. Be advised, arachnid threat levels have risen.
Okay, so obviously this is not a bad placement.
Be 100% complete. Keep up the fight, troopers.
That was almost friendly fire.
Data gathering cycle. All troopers on the ground, prepare to extract.
Music to my ears.
Vulture 1 here. Spike in on the way for extraction. It looks a little crowded down there. Vulture 1 is inbound for extraction.
This is your friendly public service announcement. Remember, you don't get any extra points for not getting on the ship.
Well said.
These bugs are worth potting nothing now.
Oh, thank you, Jeff, for scaring the living shit out of me.
Shit, I need to be in the fucking ship.
But we do have to save everyone else. We don't get as many points if they don't all get there, so someone help that bastion. Come on, guys, covering fire for him. Spiking out, no, not that way. Come on, wrong way. Yeah, run. Come
cooperate, you know, we'll live forever.
Come on, let's go.
Is there friendly fire in this game?
Yes, there is.
Absolutely is, but it's like 1%.
Oh.
You just have to keep reminding people that you don't score extra points here. They're worth nothing.
Yeah, but killing enemies is more fun.
It is hilarious.
This is true.
People keep thinking they're padding their stats. They're not. They're just...
Let's go, well, Marauders!
You can still pad your stats inside the helicopter, which is funny.
Get on the damn boat!
We're leaving in 30 seconds! Get in the ship or be left behind!
One person down, come on, be with it. Laser, set aside. Come on, Blazer, come on, hey boy! Come on!
He's fucking calling his dog.
How much Blazer is it the sort of name you'd call your golden retriever? Come
Ultra
on.
One, ready for extraction. Hey, look, we're leaving.
Oh, nice. Got the extra magazines now. About fucking time. Nuclear debt pack? Damn. All right, one more, then I'll be done for a little bit. Unless Jack's gonna converse with me.
And ready, the Deep Space Vanguard land on Valaka to set up a base and retake the planet's abandoned colony.
This is what we do, Brimstone. Assault and secure. Clean and by the numbers. Brimstone team will deploy and secure objectives in the order administered. Area is secure. Good job, Brimstone 1. Reload and rearm before heading out.
Brimstone 1, this is Vulture 1. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
Too many.
Goddamn.
Warning, arachnid threat levels have increased. Salvage these field power generators in this sector.
Good advice. Bring a knife to a gunfight. I wish one of my friends was in my live stream to hear that comment.
Well, that's what I mean. Right. Can you imagine the train of thought? Soldiers, you're going off to another planet. You gotta go fight dinosaur-sized bugs. Here's a knife.
What's worse is we always have a weapon that always malfunctions. Ever notice she always sets up the wrong time? Hey there, scrapyard.
Arc is secure, resources are available. Move it, Brimstone 1.
I know you have that game, that's the reason why I got it too.
Warning. Arachnid threat has
join in comms, please. Working.
Stand by to receive the arc.
Loaded up with the payload. Vulture one on the way. Clear the drop zone.
I realized I wasn't in comms. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, can you hear me?
No, I cannot hear you.
Payload is on the ground. Vulture 1 is returning to the
garden. I'm joking with you.
I know, Bubba. I'm gonna pull... Let me know when you're done with that game.
Yeah.
And I'll jump in. I'm gonna check some stuff on some,
I was about to jump off. But yeah, I can do it. I can do a couple more rounds.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna check something on my Need for Speed at the moment.
Do you know how to add somebody in game?
It's been a minute. When I load in, I'll figure it out.
Well, I need to do it right now because one guy's hilarious.
No.
10 seconds left before the arc activates.
Get this last collectible and I'll jump on.
Yeah, because all we're doing right now is defending the arc.
Bunny bears collected, unlocked. Grit samples.
Nice shot, whoever hit that bug with a rocket launcher. Where are you?
Corner turret.
Sorry, I had to find you. Back up.
No worries. Ah. Okay, we need to do without artillery.
We're almost there, Brimstone Ward.
I think you have to friend them on Steam.
Probably.
Because that's what it's showing here, invite a friend.
Okay, ARC has been completed. Running. Grenade right between the legs.
It's a game. Kids.
I know, oh, damn, God, no. There's a bastion left all the way back there. Guys, give him covering fire.
Coming back. I'm surprised Amok's not in here yet.
Right.
You know what you should do? Go into my Discord server, go, hey Amok, sexy man's here.
I'm not gonna make it!
What rank is Amok? Oh, I see him right there, yeah. A nice salad for lunch.
Nice.
Well, snack, I should say.
Yep, we're all here.
Kind of late for lunch. Man, I'm sore.
You look like it.
Camera's off. What? Turn my camera on.
I won't be able to see it because I don't have Discord up.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Be right back.
Yep.
Come on, scrapyard.
Thank you.
Well, while we're waiting for him, I'm going to take this opportunity to go take out my contacts. And I'm back. Still no scrapyard. That's because he has completely left channel. I guess we won't be starting a new one. Alright, so everyone, have a good night. I will be back soon. Cynthia, thank you again so much for your raid. Really appreciate it. And we'll talk to everyone later.